Get up here. Get up here.
Get out!
say, let's go, come on, let's get into it. Sing it if you know it. As if I had all the answers, the things you all missed, things you could have missed, you thought it was all I did. Trust in you, and I'll be there today, just a little bit over just yesterday. Talk about your problems. Chain show of this fucking tour. Thank you guys so much for coming out tonight. I said it last night, I said it every time I'm fucking here. California is my favorite state of all fucking time. So thank you so much for being the real MVPs tonight. That's right. We recorded our first, all right, wow, Jesus Christ. We recorded our second full-length record this summer, and we're gonna play a brand new one for you guys. So you guys definitely don't know the words, so please don't fake it, because you'll just look weird. Weirder than being overalls, it's kind of weird. This song is about doing prescription drugs in your room till 6 in the morning.
Yeah.
You're still feeling good? We're having fun tonight? Yeah. What about back there? We having fun back there? Hell yeah. We've never played this song before until this tour. So fucking move around, let's party. It's called Chad Drive.
Suffer too.
My grandmother was the first person I ever came out to, and she did not give a shit at the age of 91 years old, so respect my fucking grandmother too. This next song also about a piece of shit from Florida.
Distant.